There, my lovelies. Hope you guys are doing well and staying safe. Today, we'll work to heal and open up the sixth of the seven chakra series. It is the third eye chakra or Ajna chakra. The third eye chakra is rooted in your thinking mind and sense of being. A blocked third eye chakra manifests itself in feelings of pointlessness, lack of direction, and even paranoia. Physically, you may experience headaches and sinus pain. As we begin, you can continue the healing process as long as you want, of the whole 30-minute music, or until the end of this guided meditation. Close your eyes and let us begin. Bring your attention to the top of your head as you sit through your forehead grows light and your thinking mind fall quiet. Let any worries and thoughts fall silent as you slowly breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. As your lungs become filled with air, your body slowly begins to relax, starting from your head all the way to your toes. Feel your lower body grow heavy and your upper body grow light as a feather. Feel the freedom of and the air flow through your limbs and all the way into your forehead. Feel your forehead grow cool and weightless. Slowly, as you rid yourself of all thoughts and worries, begin to visualize a small purple ball at the center of your forehead. This is your third eye, and your two normal eyes are closed and sightless. Your third eyes begin to expand and grow, accumulating more and more as more energy as it goes. See this purple ball glow and grow larger, but not heavier. Your third eye is also light as a feather. As the purple ball begins to push against the edges of your forehead, feel it push against them and then burst open. Imagine the purple energy of your third eye flowing freely through your body, head, chest, throat, belly, and legs. Feel them all drenched in this wonderful purple energy. As you open your eyes, feel your third eye light and heal. Next time, we will finish with the seventh of the seven chakra series, the crown chakra. Until then, from my heart to yours, have a free and healing day. Take care.